As per inputs, a police team led by Sub-Inspector Umananda and additional Sub-Inspector Krishna of the narcotic cell were conducting a frisking operation at a check gate when they stopped a Manipur-registered truck coming from Silchar. Now, upon thorough checking, the police personnel recovered the contraband. Meanwhile, three persons have been taken into custody for a period of 7 days and the seized contraband have been handed over to the Jiribam Police.